Hi guys, Gary Lay, golf professional. Today's 1 minute mini golf lesson is an easy one to do. We don't have to have a garden for this. You can actually do it inside. Now it's to do with exercising. Now I'm not the best at this. I don't like to exercise, but I do golf exercises, which are really important. And the one I'm going to show you, I think you may already all know, it's called the plank. And the reason why we do the plank in golf is because it strengthens up our core. And it's really important to do this because your core is the main tool for golf swing. So if you've got a really good core, you can swing around the core and get a good shot, really. So here we go. I'll show you how to do the basic plank, which I think you all know, but I literally got half a minute left, so that's good enough for me. So here we go. So your elbows down, your bum off the ground, and you try to do that, and you try it desperately. It ain't going to last as much, but it really is a good one to strengthen up your core, and it'll give you better results on the golf course. And that's me done, I think. It's just about it, really. Need to practice that more often. Okay, bye for now. Gary Lay, golf professional.